Let us set the record straight, and later on